Hi you! Welcome to Life Meets Family. Today we will be reacting to Black Widow, a special look. And so I'm really excited about this. Love Black Widow, and I'm even more excited about the special look part. I haven't seen one of those before. We are Life Meets Family.
I am Dan.
I'm Emma.
I'm Sunshine, your favorite.
I am Vivian the Savage.
I'm Erin. If you want to join our family, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below.
Yes, yes, special, join our family. That'd be awesome. So, Black Widow.
Yes.
Is that one of your favorites?
She is, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Pretty cool.
Here we go.
Natasha, my sister.
Oh, this is the one where it follows how she comes up, right?
Yes, like her backstory, I think. Except that it's too... I mean, I guess it is a backstory of some sort because she already died, right?
Yeah.
In the timeline.
You need more than just a train killer.
You're fooling yourself. We are still both train killers.
It's me.
Is that her sister?
Yes.
And what is she?
This is we.
She might be towards her dad. And her other sister.
Still fits. Mm-hmm. Family. Back together again.
You got fat.
Waterweight. I love him in Stranger Things.
New enemies.
Man, that was a lot of girls being trained.
Running for my past.
Yeah.
Who the hell is that guy?
Maybe it's a plot twist. Big man, what'd you think about that trailer?
My favorite part was seeing the SWAT team.
The SWAT team? Yeah, you would like the SWAT team, wouldn't you?
My favorite part was whenever the daughter said, "Wow, you got fat," and he said, "Mainly water weight."
Yeah, I like that too.
My favorite part was probably seeing her skydiving or like flying through the sky. That was really cool.
That was my favorite part too.
And
when she turns around, she like starts shooting at him or shooting down below, like gangster.
That's pretty awesome.
I do think it's cool that Scarlett Johansson, who is Black Widow, is the executive producer. So that's kind of cool.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So what do you think, Mom?
I was going to say I enjoyed the gunfight in the air as they were
Same thing. All three of us said the same one.
I don't
that's
know
awesome.
How realistic that is, if that could happen in real life, but I don't think I've seen a gunfight in a skydive in a movie before. So yeah. It is unique, definitely.
And there's like wreckage falling around them, you know?
Yes, it is dangerous already.
Yep.
Yeah. But I think I liked this new character because I don't remember noticing him in the other trailers that we watched. The one that she said, "Who is this guy?" That landed in that hero stance, you know, and he had the shield that ricocheted bullets.
We didn't know what was going to happen. We just knew that she was going to reunite with her family, and that was basically
maybe it.
There was going to be some battling, but we did not see this person.
Yes.
Maybe
so
it's
is
like,
he going to be the bad guy? Or is this just another character that we're going to meet?
Or maybe it's like Captain America when he was like before he joined the army.
Well, the army made him Captain
America.
That's like a secret mission right there.
Maybe. Or maybe it's like Infinity War. You know how whenever Guardians of the Galaxy and like Spider-Man and Iron Man them all like meet up? Well, like they don't know that they're all on the same side.
Mm-hmm.
And they start fighting. So it could be like that. They could be on the same side fighting against something else. A greater deal.
Yeah.
Could be. We don't know yet. We're excited to see this movie, and we had a lot to say about the trailer. Now we would like to hear what you have to say. Unfortunately, YouTube turned off our comments.
Boo, YouTube!
But you can find us on Instagram and tell us there. We also would love for you to come back and watch some more videos with us tomorrow. Bye!
Bye!
Make sure you do your daily dab. Dab! Ting-tong!
Hi you, welcome to Life Meets Family. Today we will be reacting to something I'm very excited about. It's Marvel Studios Black Widow, the official teaser trailer. I love Black Widow and I'm so happy that they're finally making a movie of her. I feel like I've waited so long to find out her full story. Like we've kind of like learned more over the years, but we started by like, what? Where's her movie? Like shouldn't we get
Iron Man, like,
Avengers?
The second?
Mm-hmm. Like just Avengers. Like that movie had all the Avengers and they each had their own movie, so where was hers? So I'm glad that we're finally getting one.
Yes.
So we are Life Meets Family.
I'm Sunshine.
I'm Emma.
I'm Big Man the Savage.
I'm Erin.
If you want to join our family, make sure to hit the subscribe button down below.
Now let's get into the video.
What city is that? Brooklyn? Something in Russia?
Oh. And then I got this job.
I feel like we've seen this in the end of an Avenger movie.
Yes.
But nothing lasts forever.
Sadly.
I know. And this is after she died?
It's never easy these days.
Oh, that's right. She did just die.
So what are you going
Spoilers.
To
I've lived a lot of lives, but I'm done running from my past.
This is before she died.
But why is she talking?
I know you're out there.
I know you know I'm out here. So we're gonna talk like grown-ups?
Ooh.
Is that what we are?
Is that her sister?
Wow. They're both good fighters.
Finally met someone her match.
Good to see you too, sis.
Called it. Sister!
What brings you home?
She didn't tell us. What brings her home?
We have unfinished business. We have to go back to where it all started.
Lucky us.
Too many people miss Black Widow. I bet that, like, this chick's gonna come back as her. Not as her, but like.
Ooh, look at him.
Still fits.
Or maybe not.
Family. Back together again.
That's a you new adventure.
You got fat.
He was never skinny and brown.
Was that their dad, you think?
Maybe.
Wait, can I tell them a cool fact about Black Widows?
Black Widows? You have a Black Widow fact? Tell us.
A Black Widow's venom is 15 times more powerful than a rattlesnake's.
That is some powerful venom. Yeah. So with that fact in mind, what'd you guys think about this video?
My favorite part was seeing the trucks. Or actually, when the people were falling down, like skydiving down, and the guy was shooting.
That's remarkable. Do you think that actually work in real life?
No, the bullets
would like, fly.
They would go against you.
Yeah, they'd go up. Because of the wind.
Shooting it would kick you off course, right? It would move you through the air. Like recoil or whatever.
Yeah. Okay, so I think my favorite part, it's really hard because like we learned a lot, but then we didn't learn a lot. I think my favorite part was whenever she was like, she moved at the same time as this other person, and I called that it was her sister. Like, I always love it when I can guess things.
It feels good.
Yeah. Sometimes I'll, like, do it only in my head. Like, I'll be like, oh, 7, and then 7 will pop up on the screen, and I'm like, called it. And everyone's like, no, you didn't. You didn't say anything. I ended up here.
Yeah.
It's like a mental count I have.
Yeah. So, but you say called it, but called it means you called it.
I called it.
She literally called it.
Oh. So Sunshine, what did you think about this trailer?
My favorite part was whenever it looked like the mom or the sister said, wow, you got fat.
Do you think that was their dad?
Yes.
Yeah, that's who I think it was too. But I thought Natasha, I guess what we inferred from the other movies, was that she was very poor and that she joined this group to learn how to be an assassin to get out of poverty, right?
Yeah.
And so it surprised me, if that is her dad, why is he like a superhero? I mean, maybe he's just her like dad in that group, right? That's who she learned from, maybe? Well, and he's really a villain, too, in a costume, but...
Well, oh, sorry. Can I add something? Mm-hmm. Well, like, it said, well, I've lived a lot of lives, and you could see all her, like, cards of all her, like, identities, and I thought that was cool, but, like, but it's time to stop running from my, like, from my lies, or she said something like that, or, like, my past, yeah. So then she must have been going all the way back, and that's why her sister's like, what brings you home? So, like...
Maybe she's like
I'm that my guess. My guess would be her dad, but I mean, I would never say that to my dad.
That he looked fat.
Man, you look fat. Wow. Man, you got fat. Like, that's so rude. So I wonder if it maybe is her brother or something, her older brother. It could have been.
I would say that to my older brother.
I'd say that to my brother. Man, you got fat.
Man, hey man,
but you're not
say that to you.
Lumpy.
I'm skinny.
So I haven't given a favorite part yet.
I'm sorry.
And I'm trying to pick. It's actually really hard because, like Emma said, I'm excited for this story. Like, it is one of my favorite things to know a story and then get to learn more of the story. So I like that we already love Black Widow and now we get to learn more about her. So I guess I'm going to say my favorite was at the beginning. It sounded like Thanos' voice is who she was talking to. So that brings me to some curiosity of
was she working with
why.
Thanos?
Why is she talking to Thanos? How in the world does she know him? Is this some kind of alternate universe? Or did she know Thanos earlier in her life and we just didn't know about it?
And he didn't want to take over the universe.
Ooh, maybe in this universe well, he doesn't. Or is this a life after death? They're both dead in the reality of the Marvel Universe at present, right? And maybe the, this maybe, is life
or,
after death.
Her battle, her battle to get back or
Mommy,
something.
Mommy, is Thanos the
but
guy
Thanos,
the
Thanos is the purple guy, but Gamora is his daughter kind of thing. And we've already kind of pieced together her story, which means that we would have known that, because Thanos has already been always been power hungry, and if you watch some of the older Marvel movies, at the end of them, they have like the sneak peek, and Thanos has always been kind of bloodthirsty for power. So unless Black Widow knew him before he adopted Gamora, because whenever he adopted Gamora, he was bloodthirsty and wanted power. So I think he's always been power hungry.
He adopted Gamora?
He killed all his family. Adopted, but killed her.
Killed her family.
But, so she had nowhere to go. So she just had to stay there. So adopted.
I know, like, all the people who have died, it's like superheroes and supervillains. Because we didn't see, like, any normal people.
Yeah, they're not part of the story, really. Yeah. Right? They're there, but not really there. So, you have heard a lot from us about what we think about this video. Woo! We would like to hear from you. Woo! Unfortunately, YouTube has turned off our comments.
Woo!
But you can find us on Instagram or go to our community page. Woo! We really hope that you do because we'd love to hear from you. We would also love to see you tomorrow.
Bye!
Bye!
Make sure you do your daily dab tank top.
3, 2, 1!
I'm scared for
me. Not excited about having people watch me.
So who won the challenge?
Me.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm scared for me.
Not excited about having people watch me.
So who won the challenge?
Me.